Virgin Father and blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds put tidings of the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
And often said the angel, let nothing you affright. This day is for the Savior of virtue.
Shepherds at those tidings rejoiced much in mind, and left their flock the